Hey guys, it's Brie the Coupon Queen. Welcome back to my channel. In this video, I am going to show you some amazing deals that you can do next week at CVS and how you can grab $119 off products for about $22. At the end of the video, I'm also going to show you how you can put together some beginner-friendly transactions to be able to roll your rewards and use Flu's gift cards so you can grab 9 products for $6.20. And that's very beginner friendly, just doing a couple deals at a time. So if you wanna see what deals you can do at CVS and some really good ways of putting together some deals and transactions, definitely stay tuned. If you're new to my channel, welcome and thank you so much for tuning in. Take a second and hit that red subscribe button and the notification bell to all. That way, when I post new amazing deals that you can do each week to save tons of money, you'll be notified and you can take advantage of them before they're over. Each sales week is from Saturday to Sunday. So for CVS, they go from Sunday the 6th through the following Saturday, June 12th. And we have some amazing coupon inserts that we are going to be getting. So let's pop into that. We're getting 3 inserts on Sunday, a Smart Source, a Save, and a Unilever insert. Lots of really great coupons are coming, and BQ, of course, does have them up on their website. So when you're ordering, a 4-pack is the smallest package. So that would be 4 of each of the inserts. We're getting 3 inserts, so you're going to be getting 12 in total. So the link for that is below in the description box, and you can use code BRIE10 to get 10% off your first order. And if you want to order just a couple individual coupons, you can order that from thecouponmarketplace.com. And my link for that, and there is a coupon code as well in the description box. So definitely check it out. All of the different rebate apps and referral codes, all that information is always in the description box for you. So if you're ever needing any additional info, always expand that and check it out. The Rakuten deal is still going on for spend $30, get $30 cash back. I don't see an expiration date on it, so I don't know when it'll stop. When it stops, it usually switches back to spend $25, get $10 cash back. So definitely nowhere near as good of a deal. I shared another huge moneymaker option that you could do this week at Walgreens, and I posted that in my Walgreens haul video. So at the end of that video, there is a Walgreens curbside pickup option with a great scenario of how you can get so many products for free and an $18 moneymaker when you sign up for Rakuten. So that deal is for new users, so heads up on that, and my link is below in the description box. So if you have any questions on that or just in general, of course, always drop a comment below and let me know so I can help you out. So now let's dive into the amazing deals we have going on next week. So Revlon, Almé, Color Silk, and Root Erase are spend $25, get a $10 extra buck, limit of 1. So I would do this with all of the Revlon. We have a bunch of coupons coming in our inserts. So what you can do is buy 1 Candid Concealer for $9.99. That's also buy 1, get 1 half off. So then you would grab a Revlon eyeshadow quad. That's the cheapest of the 3 products, so that would be the one getting the half off. And a Revlon lustrous lip for $9.79. That'll bring you to $24.57. 98% rule is your total product cost comes to 98% of $25. How you calculate that is you put in your calculator 25 times 0.98. And that comes out to $24.50. We have $24.57 worth of products. So if your store follows the 98% rule, you'll get the extra buck back. Then we're gonna use a $3 Revlon face coupon, a $3 Revlon eye coupon, and a $2 Revlon lip coupon. All of these coupons are coming in the Smart Source insert. Not every region will get all of these coupons, so that's why I always order them online. So if you want to do so, definitely do it now. I usually get my BQ inserts in about 2 days after ordering them. Then if you have a 6 off of 20 Revlon CRT, I would definitely add that in. You'll pay just $10.57 out of pocket or with extra bucks, and you're still going to get back a $10 extra buck, making your final cost 57 cents for all three products. And this does track towards CVS Beauty as well. Colgate toothpaste, not the best deal. The current week, the better deals are at Walgreens. You can get Crest for free and Colgate for free. So if you haven't checked out that Walgreens haul video, definitely do so and grab yourself some free toothpaste. If you want to hold out till next week, though, you can grab one for just 99 cents. Colgate is buy one, get a $2 extra buck, limit of two. So if you just do the deal once, you're going to grab a Colgate that is included for $3.49. We're getting 50 cent insert coupons in our Smart Source. You'll pay $2.99, get back a $2 extra buck, making it 99 cents. Still not a bad deal. I always say a dollar or less for oral care is a good price, but of course, better to get it for free the current week. Pampers, you guys know I've been trying to add in as many baby care deals and such for all of you. A lot of you keep asking me for those, so want to make sure I can include them. Next Friday, I'm going to try to do a video for gift basket ideas and such for putting together gifts for a baby shower. A lot of us have baby showers coming up, so I want to make sure I can do that for you all. So that will be next Friday, and then I'll probably do a giveaway in that video as well. So stay tuned, of course. What you can do is for Pampers, they are spend 20, get a $5 extra buck, limit of one. So grab any two of the Pampers that are included for $20. We are getting a send to card coupon. Shows right there in the CVS app. Typically, it's a 3 off of 2. If you have a 3 off of 15 diaper CRT, you're going to want to hand that over to the cashier with this deal. You'll pay $14 out of pocket, get back a $5 extra buck, making it $9 for two bags or $4.50 per bag, which is an awesome deal. Even at Walmart, they're $9 a bag. So you're still going to be saving 50% off of Walmart pricing. Okay, the great deal on baby wipes is back. Next week, they're buy one, get one half off. In the huge boxes, the 360 count are included as well. So they're $11.99. No, I think they're actually $11.29. Hold on, Okay, so there's the correct pricing. They're $11.29 each, so one would be half off at $5.14. Then if you have a 5 off of 15 CVS baby wipe CRT, you're gonna add that in. That'll make your final cost paying $11.43 out of pocket for both boxes. Each box has five bags of 72 count wipes in them. That makes each box $5.71 each, which makes each bag of baby wipes about $1.19 that are in the box, which is awesome. Because regular price at CVS, each bag 72 count, I believe, is $3.29. So that is like 65% savings or something, which is awesome. So if you need to stock up, definitely do so. Kotex is any Kotex, buy one, get one half off, spend 15, get a $5 extra buck. Now I have a 5 off of 15 Kotex pad CRT. I also have one that says Kotex tampon CRT. So cater the deal to whatever you guys need to stock up on. This scenario, I just did the pads that are $6.99. You're gonna grab three of them. That'll bring you to $17.47. Use three of the dollar off one coupons from the 66 Smart Source. Now, I haven't looked at the actual coupon yet. I haven't gotten mine in the mail yet. They should be coming today. So if the limit is four, then we're able to use three of them. If the limit is only two, then of course we can only use two of them and update your math accordingly. Use the pad CRT. And if you have a 3 off of 3 feminine care CRT, add that in. You'll pay $6.47, get back a $5 extra buck, making your final cost $1.47 for all three products or 49 cents per pads, which is awesome. And those are also always a very good item to donate if you want to donate to like a women's shelter. Or the pads, at least, you can donate to like high schools. I know last time I called a high school to donate, they don't accept tampons or anything, only pads. So just a heads up on that. Okay, more hot razor deals. Honestly, I think CVS is the best place, in my opinion, to stock up on razors because we always get them for free. Sometimes big money makers, of course, depending on your CRTs. So select Skintimate disposable razors are $5.99. So right there, that's an amazing deal because regular price, they're like $8.99 or $9 per like, not box. I don't know what you'd call that, but yeah. So $5.99 already as a sales price is a ton of savings. So what you're going to do is buy three of them. That'll bring you to $17.97. We're getting $4 coupons in our 6-6 smart source. So you're going to use two of them. They're typically a limit of two. And when those come around, we usually get a digital as well. Then if you have a 4 off of 2 Skintimate razor CRT, you're going to add that in with this deal. Now, a tip on that CRT, it typically only attaches to certain varieties of the Skintimate razors. So what I always do is I click send to card on the CVS app for that CRT. Then I click shop this deal. It'll pull up exactly what razors it attaches to. Then as well, when I'm in store, I use the CVS app. I click the deals and rewards. Then I use the little barcode scanner on the top right and I scan the razors that I want to grab right when I'm in store. I want to make sure that that CRT pulls up showing that it is attaching to that product. So that's how you can try to avoid any like surprises at checkout. You'll pay $1.97 with this deal, get back a $5 extra buck, making it completely free, and a $3.03 moneymaker, which is amazing. Love, love, love some free razors. Here's more free razors. So these are for the non-disposable ones, and select ones are included. They're $8.99 next week, and we have $4 coupons in our 6-6 smart source. So you're gonna grab two of them. This is a separate promotion than the disposable ones. How you know that is this little code here at the bottom that you see my cursor on. If it's a different code, it's a different deal. So you can do both of them and you'll get the extra bucks back. Now, if you have a 5 off of 20 shave CRT, do this deal and the Skintimate deal in the same transaction. That'll put you well over $20 in shave products and the CRT will come off. That would make these completely free. You'll pay $4.98, get back a $5 extra back. So doing both of the deals together, you're getting five razors for free, and it's actually a $3 moneymaker, which is incredible. So that's why I love couponing at CVS so much. And if you're new to couponing at CVS or you're struggling a little bit with CRTs and how to use them, how to put them together, spend amount CRTs, etc., I do have a CVS couponing ebook linked below for you in the description box. It goes over everything you need to know about CRTs, using extra bucks, beauty bucks, putting together deals, transactions, how to read coupons, you name it. So if you're looking for an ebook like that, it'll definitely help you save thousands at CVS and really understand exactly how couponing at CVS works. So that is linked for you right below in the description box. Now let's get into some transaction examples. So what I usually do for the first transaction, put in any freebies or any moneymaker deals. So for this, I would do the Skintimate razors and the Schick razors. Total is $35.95. Then coupons and CRTs in this video were about $29. You'll pay $6.95 plus taxes out of pocket, but you're not gonna pay with a credit card, debit card, whatever. What you're gonna do, download the Flues app, use referral code BREE, coupon QUEEN21. You'll get three vouchers for 35% cash back. CVS is a store that you can use those vouchers on and it'll automatically apply it, so you don't have to worry about that. So you're gonna, right when you open the app, it's automatically on the pay screen. In the top little search bar, you're gonna click it and type in CVS. You're gonna click CVS. It's gonna ask you what denomination gift card you want. You're gonna type in $10. Then you're gonna pay for it. So you're gonna add on your debit card or credit card, whatever, verify your bank account and pay the $10 for the gift card. You'll immediately get back $3.80 on your Flues account. So then you're gonna have the cashier, you're gonna say, hey, I'm gonna pay with the gift card. They're gonna hit gift card on their side. They're gonna scan the barcode right from your phone and it'll cover the cost of your first transaction. Then on your receipt, you'll get back two $5 extra bucks. Now, your second transaction, you're going to give them the pads and the Colgate toothpaste. For the coupons, we had $11.50. You'll be left to pay $9.96 plus taxes out of pocket. But you're going to give them the $10 in extra bucks. So you're going to be paying only taxes out of pocket. But again, you're going to show them that same Flues gift card. You can use a gift card multiple times until you've used the full amount. It's not a one-time use gift card, so you don't have to use the full $10 in one swoop. You can use it over two transactions, 2 days, 10 days, whatever. It always stays on your account. So they're gonna, again, click gift card on their side. They're gonna scan the gift card from your phone. That'll cover the cost of this transaction as well. Then on your receipt, you're gonna get back a $2 extra buck and a $5 extra buck. So this is the final cost breakdown. You paid $10 out of pocket. You got a $10 gift card, which you used to cover the cost of both transactions. You got back $3.80 from Flues for buying that gift card, making your final cost $6.20 for 9 products, or 68 cents per product. Now remember, you're probably gonna have like a dollar or two also left over on that gift card, making everything even cheaper, but it depends on your taxes. So that's why I just didn't calculate that into this final cost breakdown, but you will still have some left over. And you're gonna get back $7 in extra bucks that you can now use on your next transaction, whether it's that day or the next week for the new sales. So if you guys have any questions on that, drop a comment below. Let me know my Flues referral code and all the other referral codes for the different apps that I use to save thousands are all in the description box of all my videos. And that CVS couponing ebook is there for you as well. If you have any questions, I'd love to help you guys out. I want to help everyone save as much as possible. Before I started couponing, I didn't think anything in life was free. Now there's so many freebies that you can grab. There's so many ways to save money. It's crazy. So thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to smash that like button for me, and I will see you in the next video.